All right, out doing the trap check this morning, and we got a flying squirrel. So these guys are protected in Vermont. So basically, can't hurt them. It's about most we can do is just live trap them, and then exclude them from the building. But we're still working on that right now, so. Basically, gotta take him with me, and I'll turn him out down where I live at. It's about 40 miles from here, so should be good. And let him go up in some type forest like this here. There's a bunch of sugar maples. They love living in sugar maples, so I'm definitely getting a good home up there. But y'all have a good one.